Bruh, what's your ideal perfect day?
My ideal perfect day would take place in the north because that's where all the snow is, of course. And what's better than snow? Nothing. I would want to go to a golf course or just anywhere that has a really big hill. And I'd want to go snowboarding and sledding and maybe throw snowballs at each other and give each other black eyes and maybe frostbite. So much fun. And then after this little session of freezing our butts off, I'd want to go back to a cabin maybe and snuggle and make s'mores. Doesn't that sound awesome? I think it sounds
awesome. Bro, if they made a movie about you, man, who would they cast as you? And who would be casted as your better half?
If there was a movie made about me, I would want Katniss from The Hunger Games to play me because I feel like she would play me better than anybody else. I don't know what her real name is, though, but I just feel like she'd be able to pull off me very well. As for my lover, I would want Sarah Ramirez to play her, but a younger version. Because it's got to be someone who can speak Spanish, and this girl even kind of looks like her, but Sarah Ramirez is 34, 37, which is about 20 years older than my girlfriend, so it'd have to be the younger version of Sarah Ramirez.
How many marshmallows can you stuff in your mouth at once? Without choking, because we don't like choking, especially since I'm gay. I don't like to choke.
I really don't want to do that. I don't like putting balls in my mouth. I really don't like marshmallows that much, unless they're hot and sticky. Ew. That was an A, guys, in case you didn't notice. So I apologize deeply for this, but I did not post a video last week, and I decided to answer one of those questions anyways. I'm posting 5 pictures of my top 5 celebrity crushes. Because I just have to share that with you guys, because they're like the best people to crush over, of course. Everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be a buzz like I had last week. I must stay deep, because talk is cheap. I like and hey guys, well, I hope you have a wonderful rest of the Thursday, and I hope you guys go out and live it to the fullest, man. You know, we only have one life to live, and you just gotta live to the fullest. Get a degree, finish high school, go to college.